Yo, my beautiful people, this is your boy Eric aka B-san, and welcome back again to my YouTube channel. And today I'm going to take you for a walk, manzi, in the most dangerous forest around Embu County. Are you ready for this walk? Man, yo, I know it's gonna be scary and it's gonna be crazy, but if you're ready, man, come with me and walk with me and watch from the beginning to the end, and let's begin!
As this place is so scary, the trees are so beautiful. Just check out those leaves, so beautiful. of it. And from the my highest point, that's the far you can see. Let me try to zoom in. Thank you for watching this video until this far, until the end. And one thing that I have come to learn as I was taking this challenge, like right now I'm in the middle of this forest alone, and it was scary. It has been scary Even right now I'm scared. But there's something that I have learned in life. If you want to be successful, if you want to achieve everything that you ever wished for, learn to take the challenge. Don't be scared of what people gonna say. Don't be scared of what your friends gonna say. Don't be scared of everybody around you, what they're gonna say about you. But it's about taking the step. Like, I had the chance of not taking the challenge, like staying over wherever I was and not coming out to the middle of this bush. Like right now I'm seated on the top of this bush. Like, I can see the other part of the town. It was scary. But in life, if you want to be successful, if you want to become someone that you wanna be, learn to take up the challenge. And the moment someone challenges you to do something, don't be afraid to take up the mantle. Wake up and do it. We have so many people watching you. We have so many people depending on you. Don't be afraid of starting something. Don't be afraid of failure. Don't be afraid of, like, don't be afraid of anything. Like, don't expect it to be successful as you wish. Like, we always wish, like, our journeys and our paths to be straight. But as I was walking in this forest, the path was so narrow that I had to put my foot first so that I can make an entrance. That's how life is. Today you meet a straight path, we enjoy, but we forget to thank God for the straight path. That's human. And the moment you come across the path is when it's very narrow, that's when you remember to thank God. That's how we are, men, human. Like, in this life, be ready for anything. That's whatever I have learned. And that's something that someone so dear to me taught me. Like, don't be afraid of anything as long as you're doing something that will make you to be a better person in life. As much as I was scared walking through this bush, through the thick parts and the narrow parts, that somehow I had to find my way out. And even as I'll be going out, I'll have to make some paths too. When life hits you so hard, don't be afraid of brainstorming your mind and thinking of your way out. Because you never know who is gonna be watching you from a distance. And always remember, like, there's someone above. There's someone above. The man above, God, he sees you and he knows your heart desires and he knows everything that you need in this world. He's not gonna let you down. People may let you down. Your family members may let you down. Some people may look down upon you. But take that as a challenge and challenge yourself to make the move. Today I challenged myself of taking the risk, and I'm safe. As you can see, I'm safe. And as much as it's scary, I have been ready for anything. So that's how I'm gonna face the next phase of my life. I'll not be scared of anything. I won't be scared of anything. I challenge you to, my viewer, don't be scared of doing it. Don't be scared of starting something. Don't be scared. Take up the challenge. Yeah.